Hi, and welcome to 1000bulbs.com. Today, we will be discussing single-colored LED tape light components, driver compatibility, and installation. If you're looking to add extravagant color luminescence to your project, then single-colored LED tape light is the way to go. Exceptionally versatile and ideal for use in home or office, they're available in 12 or 24 volts. 12-volt systems are ideal for low moisture areas such as cars, boats, and RVs, but cannot be directly submerged into water. 24-volt systems produce brighter light for stunning effects under desks, around cubicles, behind televisions and monitors, or even under your keyboard. A standard single-colored LED tape light setup will include a power supply LED driver, power connector cord, the tape light itself, and corner connectors. When purchasing your tape light system, make sure that your driver voltage is compatible with the voltage of the LED tape light being used for your project. 12-volt single-colored LED tape light requires a 12-volt driver and power connector cord. 24-volt tape light requires a 24-volt driver and power connector cord. So with that in mind, let's get to putting the single-colored tape light into action. First, you want to plug the LED driver into the power connector cord. Then, you want to plug the other end of the connection cord into the colored LED tape light strip of your choice. If the tape light does not light, try unplugging the power supply and switching the polarity of the tape light by turning it over. Corner connectors and splitters can be used when assembling your tape light for a custom fit around corners or hard-to-reach areas. Now, it is safe to plug your power supply into the wall. For large projects requiring multiple runs and complex configurations, please contact one of our customer service representatives who will be happy to walk you through the process.